Wilkos, it's not that I disagree that this guy's a scumbag, because he is a scumbag. It's your personality, man. You tell people, how about if I spank you? Wilkos, how about if I spank you, I strip you nude, I take your car keys away from you, and I make you walk home in the nude? Would that finally make you shut your big fucking cocksucker?